Hey guys, it's DT Gaming. So we're back into such art here. So looking at another job here. This one, I need a painting from you, a bionic mammal, in the style you prefer. I like that on a small canvas. How about 140 credits? So what I'm thinking, I'm not sure if you remember a character named Scratch from Sonic the Hedgehog, and I got it up here in the corner, as you can see. I'm thinking that we can draw that because it's a robot, it's an animal, so. What is this? Where the heck this come from? I have no idea. Garbage. Anyways, so as I was trying to tell you, remember a character name, Scratch. They're one of the villains from Sonic the Hedgehog. And so we're gonna try maybe to work on this guy here. Because I think it's gonna be unique. We definitely need a bigger brush. And we need our smudge tool this time. Okay. Now, what do I do with that? Okay, here. Now, I want to do the sky background this time. And oh yeah, I unlocked some stuff. We're gonna go check it out. I see. Think big, save me 100 credits. Unlocks everything. So we should be able to buy pretty much everything from the store now. So let's check it out. Okay. Being an active pain with your energy, don't need that. I maybe want to get that, the blow dryer, or not blow dryer, but the hair dryer. But I really want to find that tape. Here it is, right here. With multiple duct tape sizes, protect. That is 600 C's. I don't think we can afford that as of yet. Sketch and drawing kit with pencils, charcoals, and rubber. 450 C's. Solvent, which softens any surfaces. This actually might be useful because I can wet the surface if I want to, like for example, to do that background with the clouds in the sky. So we'll get that. See what else we could use. Feather brush gives texture and lightness to your artwork. Might be useful. Oh yeah, we want that blender. Okay. And that gigantic brush. Okay, we're done. Stopping. Let's go grab our stuff. We'll wait for the art delivery and grab all three of them. That just grab it. All right. Right there. No. I said I want a small canvas, so I'm thinking this size. Okay, this is small. Right, let's grab some paints. Bucket of water. How do I find these all of a sudden, these no, sticky notes? One say. I thought I threw that out. Need that there for now. I'm gonna put this over here. We're ready for it. That over here. So we're gonna need a little bit of that color. Little bit of that. Blue. Don't think there's really anything else to grab. Definitely want that color. All right, hope I know what I'm doing. So, obviously, want to use this color first. It's the first time me trying to do something like this, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Maybe I should use a sponge. Yeah. Sponge would give a bet much, much better texture. Okay, let's try this out. Pretty little white too. Go ahead, go grab. I'm gonna actually go grab this tool quick because I don't know what color to grab with that, and I want to be more of that probably. No, but wrong one. Want that. Maybe I would kind of want to use more. I know it looks like I'm looking for. Not quite yet. I know I forgot to drain the water out. That's why I didn't do what I want to do. But you know what? I kind of like that. The whole problem, though, is it kind of made it too. Okay. A little white up here. Just a little bit. Oh, I like that. Anymore. Yeah, the best I'm gonna get it for now. I can't get any better. I mean, there's like a little bit of darker blue in there. I mean, I guess the only way I can get that dark blue is if I just add something like it. Just a little smudge of it. Like a little bit right here. I gotta do something with that. Don't like that one bit up there. All right, there we go. We are done with that. Okay. Clean all this off. We maybe have to make some colors here. I think I need a little bit of yellow. How the hell that happened? Oh shit. That therapy now. I'm done with this. No longer need this. I'm gonna put that back right there. Not gonna need that yet. That. Okay. Any brushes? Why is it hard to get this color? Keep working. I might just have to just pick a color I think that's going to be close to it. I think that color might be good enough. That's not good enough either. I just need some tip of yellow in there for it to work. Might use that. Didn't work either. I think I don't got that color. Save this because I don't think there's a way to cover this either. I think I'm gonna go get those pencils. I got enough even. We'll get the black. We're going to hope we don't screw up. I'm doing this free-handed basically because I got the image up there, but I can't really get it perfect because I guess that's the best I can get for what I have here. I have no idea what this thing is. The neck. That's horrible. Can't undo it now, can we? Could probably do red there. Let's get this going first to color. Even doing anything? It's the wrong color. What the hell? That's probably not the right color, but I don't got all that much money. I can always go over this back with the black. When you do, we do the high, the outlines. Which I think I will. Might as well get some weights. This isn't really needed. Actually, this is the outline for the that part right there, so okay, the eyes gotta be white. We need white. Does that actually gets, yeah, it does. Why don't that look white? I did grab white, didn't I? Yeah, it's white. Stop questioning myself. Pupils actually kind of go over here a little bit towards the side. Maybe a little brown in there. Is it a little brown? No, it's all black. Okay. Just making sure. guy or something. It seems there's some our color up there. Ah, shoot. It can actually just go over that. Color me with that beak. I might just use this. Yeah, that's fine. We'll just use that. I'm gonna redo the outline of the mouth anyways. I'm actually going to use the thicker brush, but this is going to take too long. Actually gonna drop this brush for a second. Kinda tired to keep going back and forth like this. I know the neck don't look right. Let's see, this is actually inside that this ain't gonna get lost. But let's go ahead. Take care of that. I know I don't look right. I'm trying to get look the way it is, but yeah. It looks fine. Okay, so we got the outline look pretty good. Vicious. I thought I made a mistake, but I did not. What's up? Okay, we do the outline again. Some things I gotta do the next part too. That looks pretty good. I actually like that. Okay, we need to get this color. Actually, we're gonna get the arms first. It's going to do in segments. Get a fuller brush. this side real quick. Nice. Alright, now do that, and we need the red. That'll probably be a good color right there. Red. Is that too dark? Yeah, I think it's too dark. Hope that's not the same thing I just picked out. don't look like it. Yeah, it's the same color. Stupid ass me. Yeah, maybe it's not. I can already see it's the right color. I don't really need up a degree. Bring it in here. Okay?
Yeah. That is the wrong red. You know what? I'm gonna actually clean this all up because this is done anyways. I'm gonna go find the right red. Grab this. So here, should I? Actually, I'm gonna paint this whole thing red right here. It's getting cut off from up there, so it's hard to see where it's at. I'm gonna actually redo this outline anyways. Okay. Bad. All the damn deep balls over there. We've got something here. Okay guys, I think that is done. You know, I would like to make a signature on this one, but I really don't know how. Yeah. Anyways, let's take a screenshot of this. And call that one done. I really don't like how the light's shining so bright on that. And it makes it look like crap. I might have to paint that light just because it's. It's like it ruins it. I would like to put like DTG, so it basically stands for DT Gaming, you know. Anyways. Was I timed that job? Hold on a minute. Did I not take the job? Hold on a minute. Are you kidding me? How did I lose that? Here it is. Jesus. Alright, clean up. are waiting for a reply back from that job we just did. Let's see, how many tubes did it take us? So far. Or 20. Was there anything over here? Book bar 22. Huh. You think we gotta play back by now? Your fame is growing. Okay, good. Got. Finally. Actually, I can't put that there. All because of other reasons. We'll put that there for now and the water right there. Alright. We'll see what the guy said. I sent you the 140 credits as promised. Great, this is what I wanted. Alright, that's gonna be it, guys. If you guys liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you guys want, you guys subscribe as well. Appreciate support. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.